a judge in New York named Loretta A. Preska released more than 170 names connected to Epstein, Ghislaine Maxwell, and their Caribbean island and Long Beach homes as part of hundreds of files being declassified and released to the public. Two of those names mentioned are Leonardo DiCaprio and Cameron Diaz.